In episode 2 of Am I Doing This Right? We go over reverse lunges. For most people, reverse lunges are an awesome alternative to forward lunges, sometimes to walking lunges, and the reason being is that you can use a little bit more hip and glute muscles than quad and knee. So the problem is though, most people do it wrong. Here's what most people do. When they step back, they tend to stay upright. What I want you to do is to kind of get your chest over your knee and your knee over your ankle. That ankle recruits a lot more glute. And then in addition, on the way up, push through that front leg and keep about 90% of your weight on that front leg. At that point, you'll be doing it right.